What up, bubs? It's Boy Youngblood here. I was doing some outpost stuff, so I've got a level 3 gun and some 2s. Because the rest of the level 3s, I need some weird ass things to do. But I can now do this, so let's do it.
Yeehaw!
Level 3.
Looking pretty rich around here.
Now what? Really, is that it? Got to level 3.
I don't know these New Eden people, and I don't trust them any more than the next person. All I know is they've got some edge over the highwaymen. That's more than we can say. Our backs are against the wall.
Shut up, lady. Beep, beep, boop, 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 boop.
Go!
Pretty much everything's level 2. That bastard Jerome! Boats. Alright. At least I can use my lung capacity so that's someone. Get even more lung capacity. Yes. Horatio, so as soon as I get him back, he'll be gone. Ah, you're watching me? Oh god, hello. Isn't that fun? Oh. I'm only doing it now because I'm bored. So, yep. Oh my god, that's a big fish. Oh, Test the drones are locked for us. Pretty sure I killed that bitch last time too. Ow, son of a bitch. Anyway. You can watch if you want. Up to you. Normally don't expect anyone to watch when they're live anyway. They watch things. Watch it when it's up on YouTube. Get up there, I'm gonna start finding more plants again. Yay, I'm gonna go see Salty Pants again. Got two fucking dudes dead. Great. And we're fucked up bridge. And we're back. Knock knock again. Oh no, you're just gonna open it for me, nice.
A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our father?
Yes.
It is certain.
Yeah, shut up, Salty Pants.
Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children. Prepare the sacrament.
Yes. Prepare the sacrament.
Give them the drink.
The Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please.
The sinner is granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father.
Praise be to
Jesus.
Now
you're saying,
Amen.
You have been salty and
this
scary.
Will allow you to cross the threshold and live. Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet, and I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want.
Look.
We will show you the way.
Hey, high spot time.
Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. There's a bow there for you. Use fire arrows to light the signals. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
Alright, looks like everything's good. Alright, I'll buy a sniper rifle. Thank you. Yay, I get to go to the asshole. Beautiful. Look at that, it is. Drop the other side. Yay! Oh, there's a path there. Be dumb. Damn that fire though. Thank you. beacon, Liz, another beacon. All the way up there. Can't you shoot from there? Forget it. So good. I don't know if I'm getting it or not. I'm not getting it. I'm gonna take the D on this one. Let's get the last ones up super fucking. Now. I didn't sign up for weird wolves. time for more blitz damage, no doubt. I have to go to each side to not take the damage. How much more further north is the north? Hello, Joseph.
I did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong.
Oh my God. Go ahead.
I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. Seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. He has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me.
Yes, pretty nice place.
You are indeed the one I saw in my vision. After God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us. And I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. a rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land. Taking only what was needed. When the harshest wheels of the Dark Winter fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found our salvation.
That guy, I'm walking sideways with you, bro.
This tree. Its fruit of gift.
I know it looks
like. Gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence.
Gone a lot slow because, you know, everything that happened in number five took a lot out of them.
We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that.
That is a bear on a wall.
These highwaymen embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten.
Really? I have to go back to you. Okay.
You are different. I believe your soul is worthy.
And it's still a nice place. Ooh, you got an itchy bear?
This is the help that you've been seeking. God's gift to us. That which sustained my family through the darkest time. Let me offer you this.
Oh, lovely. Fruit.
Our miracle. The first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. Cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me.
Yeah.
This is God's test. And your soul.
Like, I'm not gonna kill the beast because I have no gamekins.
If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price.
Okay.
Listen to my guide, or you will not survive.
I only have a bow. Wow.
Confront your beast where it is weakest. That is why I am here. There are those who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle. even if I love them, even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
Okay. So am I done fighting the bears? What bears you got for me?
You will be the shepherd of my people. Come with me to New Eden.
Okay, I'll make you a mean shepherd's pie on the way, mate.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds and... Father.
Ethan. Father?
The father.
Where have you been? Our land is under siege, our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children. I know that you have suffered. And I know that you are afraid. I've been gone from you for a very long time. You were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. The time to fight is now. And God has sent us his sword. Here! God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
And together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates, and together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the father.
Son.
Salty bitch.
I know you've carried a heavy burden in my absence. I understand that. This is God's will. And sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Someday you will see the light. I promise. Come, let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Mm-hmm.
Yay.
Blessings.
Everything is falling into place. My child, I have something for you. Already my chosen fight the highwaymen throughout the long nights. Now I will ask them to find the strength to fight in the day as well. Your friend should make good use of the distraction and act quickly. My family cannot fight forever. As for you, remember God's gift. What you have experienced so far is just a taste of God's power. Do not waste it. I will also give leave for my judge to follow you. They speak only one language, that of violence. In this, they will serve you well. Before you can be our shepherd, you must be our sword. Go and make the land safe for all who wish to live in peace.
Okay, when I get back, you better shave. Yep. Oh, we're actually going back to the... They're both dead. I can revive you. Just can't revive you. I need meat. Just the judge is with you. Animals will not attack unless they are attacked first. Okay. All the way back we go. Whoo! This is a lot. Go, Judge.
Hello, sir. We're in trouble. I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
Hey. Okay. I'm just supposed to randomly come across them. Got no proper notification of where to go next. That just sucks.
Doing my best to contribute around here.
700 to change it. Oh my god. Holy shit. That would be nice when we'd have a fuck ton of shit for that. I have no proper directions to go now, so I'm going to leave it here. What's up, bruh? I had like 45 minutes or something. It's in the 40s, so... Until the next time where you'll most likely watch me again. Miss Anonymous. Anonymous, whatever. Right. Bye-bye.
Don't dress well enough.